My country is dear, even if it oppresses me, and my people are honorable, even if they are unjust to me. These were the final words of Egypt's deposed president, Mohamed Morsi, as he stood in a glass box, addressing a court described by international rights groups as a charade based on null and void procedures. After a popular uprising that saw the overthrow of Mubarak in 2011, Morsi was elected in the following year in what was recognized as the first real democratic election in Egypt's history. Born in 1951, Morsi led a life of spirited Islamic and political activism, becoming an associate professor in engineering in 1982 before returning to teach in Egypt and joining the Muslim Brotherhood. He and most of his family were Huffaz of the Quran, and having served as an independent member of parliament in the year 2000, he proceeded to head the Freedom and Justice Party, winning both parliamentary elections and the presidential election that followed. Morsi became the world's lowest paid president, endeavoring to uproot corruption, repair Egypt's economy, and clean it from the military junta that had embroiled Egyptian politics for most of the century. During protests against his first-time revolutionary policies, the military junta moved in to depose Morsi. His supporters were massacred in their sit-ins. Morsi spent years in punishing solitary confinement, denied of adequate nutrition or medical attention. Not for a moment did he forgo his title, and he would frequently be heard supporting the causes of the Muslim world in his chants behind bars. On the 17th of June 2019, Morsi collapsed. Struggling for up to 30 minutes without attention, his soul returned to the Most Merciful. Millions around the world then and today remember Morsi as a martyr of justice, returning to his Lord after standing in the face of tyranny. The Prophet ﷺ said, "The leader of the martyrs is Hamza, and a man who stood up before a tyrant and enjoined good and forbade evil and was killed."
إذا كان الحفاظ على الشرعية ثمن دمي أنا، فأنا مستعد أن أبذل ذلك رخيصا في سبيل هذا الوطن واستقراره حسبة لله سبحانه وتعالى، حسبة له سبحانه وتعالى. اوعوا حد يضحك عليك، اوعوا توقعوا في الفخ، اوعوا تفرطوا في الشرعية. ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب. لنتذكر جميعا الله سبحانه وتعالى هو خاطبنا، والله غالب على أمره، ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون.